contrary to etiquette. If any will but you find new, polite and gentle, neat and trim, then I would hint as much to you.
I should fan his honest flame, hey, but he's bashful as a youth can be.
If I were the youth, I should speak to her today, hey, but she sickles as the days go by.
If I were the maid, I would meet the lad halfway, for I really do believe that timid youth will die.
Poor little
maid.
Poor little man.
Poor little maid.
I thank you,
miss, for your counsel true. I'll tell that you.
sloop ahead of Cape Finisterre. A merchantman we see, a Frenchman going flee, so we made for the Valmalseer. You see, we made for the Valmalseer. But she proved to be a frigate, and she armed with her ports and fires with a 32. It come on common near, but we answered with a cheer which paralyzed the parleyful. Do you see? Which paralyzed the parleyful.
Which paralyzed the parleyful, do you see? Which paralyzed the parleyful.
Then a captain up, and he says he, that chap we need not fear. We can take her if we like, she is certain for the strike, for she's only an Armalseer. Do you see? She's only an Armalseer. But to fight a French valet, it's like hitting of a gal. It's a lovely thing for to do. For we with all our faults, why we're sturdy pretty salts, why she's only a poor parleyful. Do you see? Why she's only a poor parleyful.
Why she's only a poor parleyful. Do you see? Why she's only a poor parleyful.
So we up with our helm, and we scuds before the breeze, as we gives a compassionating cheer. Froggy answers with a shout, as he sees us go about, which was grateful of the poor Mouseer. Do you see, which was grateful of the poor Mouseer. And I'll wager in their joy they kissed each other's cheek, which is what them foreigners do. And they blessed the lucky stars, we were hardy British tars, who had pity on a poor parleyful. Do you see, who had pity on a poor parleyful.
You may take it from me, that of all the afflictions accursed, with which a man saddled and hampered and addled and diffident, nature's the worst. Though clever as clever can be, a Crichton of early romance, you must stir it and stump it and blow it on trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow it on trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance. Now take for example my case, I've a bright intellectual brain. In all London City there's no one so witty, I've thought so again and again. I've a highly intelligent face, my features cannot be denied, but whatever I try, sir, I fail in and why, sir?
I don't know.
I'm modesty personified. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow it on trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance. As a poet I'm tender and quaint, I've passion and fervor and grace. From Ovid and Horace to Swinburne and Morris, they all of them take a back place. And I sing and I play and I paint, though none are accomplished as I. To say so were treason, you ask me the reason.
No, I didn't.
I'm diffident, modest and shy. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow it on trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow it on trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance.
Shelter within those arms, oh, give me shelter within.
Thank you. guilty meant.
Confess.
Because I am thoroughly bent.
Oh, yes.
You see it at once in my face. Oh, why am I husky and hoarse?
Oh, why?
It's the workings of conscience, of course.
Fine, fine.
And huskiness stands for remorse.
Oh, fine.
At least it does so in my case. When in crime one is fully employed, your expression gets warped and destroyed. It's a penalty none can avoid. I once was a nice looking youth, but like stone from a strong catapult, I rushed at my terrible cult. Observe the unpleasant result.
That's nice.
Indeed, I am telling the truth. Oh, innocent, happy little boy, if I had been virtuous, I'm sure,
be.
I should be as nice looking as you're.
Maybe.
You are very nice looking indeed. Oh, innocent, listen in time. Avoid an existence of crime. And now, if you please, we'll proceed. I think I do. With vigor I'm shaken. This step shall be taken. It's neatly planned.
I think so too. I'll readily bet it. You'll never regret it.
For duty, duty must be done. The rule applies to everyone. And painful though the duty be, to shirk the task for fiddle-dee-dee. To shirk the task for fiddle-dee-dee. To shirk the task. To shirk the task for fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-dee. The bridegroom comes.
Likewise, the bride and maidens are very elated and merry. They are her chums.
To lash their pride were almost a pity, the pity committed.
But duty, duty must be done. The rule applies to everyone. And painful though the duty be, to shirk the task for fiddle-dee-dee. To shirk the task for fiddle-dee-dee. To shirk the task. To shirk the task for fiddle-dee, 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 fiddle-dee-dee.
Thank you.
bride and bridegroom, ere you wed each other, I claim young Robin as my elder brother. I have long enjoyed. I claim him as a riven Murgatroyd.
Deny the son of Robin as you should. It is a plot.
I would if conscientiously I could, but I cannot. As pure and blameless peasant, I cannot, I regret, deny a truth unpleasant. I am that baronet.
He is that baronet.
But when completely rated, that baronet am I, that I am what he stated, I recklessly deny.
He recklessly deny.
When I'm at my bar, I will tell them
riddles.
I'll play about part on the falsest of fiddles.
A very false fiddle, sing bare man part.
But until that takes place, I must be conscientious.
Be conscientious until it takes place.
And deal with good grace to my moral sententious.
Moral sententious, and deal with good grace. And deal with good grace to my moral sententious.
When I'm a mother, will tell her and riddles, and very false riddles, and play about part. And play about part on the falsest of riddles, and tell her and riddles when I'm a part.
Thank you.
now that I've reformed the heart of
better the lot it must be than that of the person I'm making this verse on his head. There's a curse I'm alluding to me.